In this video, I discuss difference between greater omentum and lesser omentum. The greater omentum is light apron-like folded peritoneum that hangs down from the greater curvature of the stomach. The lesser omentum is a small fold of peritoneum that adjusts with the lesser curvature of the stomach. This is the stomach. This is lesser curvature. This is this two-layer fold, peritoneal fold, known as the lesser omentum. This is liver. This is the greater curvature. This is greater omentum. The greater omentum extends from the greater curvature of the stomach, passing in front of the small intestine, and double back to ascend to the transverse colon before reaching to the posterior abdominal wall. It extends from the liver to the lesser curvature of the stomach and the first part of the duodenum. The greater omentum has four layers and this is two layers. The subdivision of the greater omentum, it has three parts. Gastrophrenic ligament extends from the stomach to the diaphragm. Gastroplenic ligament extends from the stomach to the spleen. And gastrocolic ligament extend to the transverse colon. And lesser omentum has two subdivision, hepatogastric ligament and hepatoduodenal ligament. So this is lesser omentum. This portion is known as the hepatogastric ligament and this portion is known as the hepatoduodenal ligament. This is the greater omentum. This portion is known as the gastrophrenic ligament. You see, the one part is attached with the stomach, another part attached with the diaphragm. This part of the greater omentum, not seen in this picture, known as the gastroplenic ligament. So, one part is attached with the stomach, another part attached with the spleen. And this is gastrocolic ligament. One part is attached with the greater curvature of the stomach, another part is attached with the transverse colon of large intestine. The greater omentum contains right and left gastroepiploic artery and lesser omentum contains right and left gastric artery. So this is the location of lesser omentum. It contains left gastric artery. It is the direct branch of celiac trunk. Celiac trunk is the ventral branch of the abdominal aorta. This is the right gastric artery. It arises from the common hepatic artery. This is the location of the greater omentum. The left gastroepiploic artery arises from the splenic artery. Splenic artery is the direct branch of the celiac trunk. Right gastroepiploic artery is arises from the gastroduodenal artery. Gastroduodenal artery arises from the common hepatic artery. Greater omentum develops from dorsal mesogastrium and lesser omentum develops from ventral mesogastrium. This is liver, this is stomach, this is spleen. So, this is the fold of peritoneum situated in front of the stomach. This is known as the ventral mesogastrium. Behind the stomach, this peritoneal fold known as the dorsal mesogastrium. So see, after the rotation of the stomach, what happened? The greater omentum is enlarged and it's developed from the dorsal mesogastrium. And this portion, lesser omentum, is derived from ventral mesogastrium. So this is all about this video. If you like this video, please press the like button and please subscribe my channel.